This was 4 hours before we had to leave for Swakop. Swakop is at the coast of Namibia. It's kind of the vacation spot for Namibians. But this was a group trip, so definitely go check out the Alternatives YouTube page and click the little bell, in fact, to be notified when we release our video. And it's gonna be epic. This is a vlog about my experience on the trip. Okay, so we're at Dell's house. This is where we stayed last time, but we can't stay here again because last time it was kind of a mess. But right now we're going to this grass place, wherever it is. We're still trying to figure out where we're gonna stay, so yeah, we'll see. We're at the paddock gardens right now. I think that's what it's called. Paddock, look at that. Paddock, and this is how it looks. Pretty dope. We're gonna have some fun. So we came to this mall, Platamir, something like that. Look at that store, isn't that store amazing? Actually, it's not a store, it's just paper. That's cool. Wow, on camera, you do not see any of that. Naps, it's this club here in Swakop, and it's gonna be lit. Into there, we're not allowed in there, which sucks. Isn't that like the slowest moving train you've ever seen? That's where we are. So instead of going to Naps, we went to the beach, and we end up playing My Dick Is. Interesting game, first time playing it, but it was kind of fun.
Hi,
My Dick Is.
My dick is furry.
My dick is
furious.
Huh?
My dick is fat.
What are you doing? My dick is black.
Wait.
Your dick is what?
Killing. Okay, Carl is playing now.
My dick is killing.
Ah, shit, bro.
Belly.